developing list with her first Grand Prix horse, Comus, and again with Rebello, who you're seeing tonight as her dancing partner. They qualified for the National Grand Prix Championships in Gladstone, New Jersey in 2007. She took Rebello to train with Konrad Schumacher in Germany, so Rebello has his frequent flyer miles. They hope to train and compete abroad in the future. Rachel and Rebello were CDS and USDF Regional Grand Prix Freestyle Champions in 2007 with the freestyle that you're going to see tonight. So let's hear it. Rachel Satori Savager and Rebello. So let them hear it.
Yeah, it's cool.